Herkese selamlar YouTube. Berk Alkan. Twitch'te canlı yayında Spider-Man oynamaya devam ediyoruz hocam. En son ne yapıyorduk? Gerçekten hatırlamıyorum. Bayağı bir şey yaşadım. Bu iki yayın arasında. O dünkü yayından bugünkü yayına kadar öyle söyleyeyim. Unuttum yani. Gerçekten unutacak kadar şey yaşadım. Şimdi göreve doğru gidelim. Bu arada oyunun yüzde kaçına geldik ya? Az önce gördüm. Göremiyor muyuz onu? 27'sine gelmişiz. Ne oyunun %27'sine kadar geldik. Galiba 5. bölüm. Bakalım. Boş zamanlarımızda oynaya oynaya bitireceğiz oyunu aynı bu şekilde. Az daha hızlı gidelim ya. Görevlere doğru akalım. Ana görevleri yapacağım. Yani görevleri bitirmeyeceğim çok fazla. Kimler var chatte? Tamam, geldik göreve.
Try to do this quietly, but also with style.
I could say for someone.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Okay. Okay.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them. And that, my friends, is what karmic justice looks like.
Nap time. Bunu indirdik. Şimdi şöyle bir bakalım, dur yukarılara çıkak yine. Tehlike. Çekelim şunu yukarıya. Hop yapıştı. Ya. Al mı böyle? Temiz şuşum. Temiz şuşum. Bunu da aldık. Allah bayağı temiz temiz ilerliyor demek ki. Bat, bitti.
He's not out here. Better check inside. Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Bakarız yere, ikisi uçururuz. Biz mi uçacağız, ona anlamadım.
They have bases all around the city.
Bunlar iblisin depoları mı? Oha, ha burası devam etmiyormuş. Biz şu an buradayız.
What else can I find around here?
FBM gelmiş, selamlar demiş. Hoş geldin kankam. Aleyküm selam. Bu ne?
Invoice from an auto shop. Pale horse rides. That's one expensive tune-up. This is bigger than I thought. Looks like the demons have an army.
Kırbaç çürük geldi.
As if one deadly glowing whip wasn't enough.
Drone dağıt.
I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
An. Oy hocam dur. Bir drone çağırıyor.
I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign offices. No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Rides.
Sounds familiar. But I'll check it out and get back to you.
Çok sakince dövüyorum ya. Vallahi toplantı hakkında hiçbir bilgi vermiyorum ya. Toplantıda da yayında olacağım o sırada. Kapatmam yayını. Herkes görsün, duysun diye. Lan bu öfkeyle biz kırbaçlı indirecektik yalnız. Şimdi öyle. Hazır abi. Bir saniye. Okey, illa dayak yemek istiyorsunuz. Atalım dayağımızı. Eyvallah hocam, görüşürüz, sağ olasın. değildi artık ya. Dövmekten sıkıldım, yemin ederim dövmekten sıkıldım.
This is new.
No, no, no. This one's mine. All right. I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down! Down!
Code SM1.
Whoa, whoa! Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM1. Code SM1. Holding for orders. Copy code SM1. I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Bunlar kim lan? Kara kedi. Kara kedi mi lan?
Yuri, explanation please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force.
Bizdenmiş.
Before by Mayor Osborne.
Oh, the mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be so gentle. Go. We'll talk later.
Merhaba. Eşikti ya.
Hey, sorry about that Sable thing.
This
I told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked authority. We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin Lee.
I'm working on that. Hey, MJ.
So I dredged up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The locations line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check them out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Feast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this. And what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborne.
Umarım öyle olur bu arada. Tek hedefi umarım Hersburn'dur da onu durdurmak için uğraşırız.
Peter,
so if you're running this place while Mr. Lee's out of town, who's doing your old job?
Me, but I could always use more help. You know anyone?
Actually, I do. His name is Miles Morales.
Why does that sound familiar?
His father was being honored at City Hall.
Oh.
I talked to him at the funeral. He's a smart kid. He's just having a tough time.
I knew a boy like that once.
I remember it helped to stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Hey, you haven't heard from Mr. Lee, have you?
No, why?
I'm just curious. I've got a few minutes before work. I'm gonna look around, see if there's anything else I can do to help you out.
Oh, you don't have to.
I know. I want to.
Hemen Lee'nin ofisine.
I should check out Lee's office.
Koş koş koş koş hocam, koş koş koş.
Glad to see you're okay.
This office is locked. How do I get in there? Quiet. Maybe there's a vent somewhere.
Geldim, kusura bakmayın da. Asitli lan. Yeni ofisini araştır. Aa dur. Çok yakında hakkımda hikayeler duyacaksın. Benim terörist ve katil olduğumu söyleyen hikayeler. Vay be, M'ye not yazmış. Tamamdır. Almost like he didn't want to head down this path. Allah günlük tutmuş. He did so much for New York. Can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. Ne değişik bir insanmış bu ya.
This is the ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance.
Hatırla dedi yaşlı adam, yalnızca denge iblisin gücünü hükmetmektir. Denge olmadan canavar onu kim kontrol etmeye çalışırsa saldırıya geçecektir. Çok virgüllerine bakar okudum ama olsun. Aha. Some kind of puzzle lock. That seems right. Onunla onun yerini alacağız. Açtık lan. Aleykümselam, ayağına hoş geldin. Araştıracak bir tane şey var. Neye bakalım? İyi sayılır Ayhan. Sen nasılsın? Yani şunu tahmin ediyor olmak, en son Martin Lee'yi öldürecek olmak. Ben de aynı yorgun ya.
It's a burn room. Wired to destroy evidence. One more.
Ne yapacağız ki şimdi ama? Orgun demek istedi Allah artık.
He needed to pretend to be someone else to let his darkest feelings out. Pretended to be a demon until he became one.
Hadi be.
Now how do I get out of here?
Lee burada olmasın lan.
Hello Peter.
Mr. Lee. I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Don't get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And an Osborne rally. I didn't know you were a fan. Well, what matters is you are both safe.
Amen.
But the bombers are still out there. Who knows what they've planned next?
I don't think you or May have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be. Well, I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Vay be, yakalandık amına koyayım. Vay be, yakalandık Martinli ya, amına koyayım.
Captain Watanabe, what am I going to find?
A nice lady named May Parker. And some really weird stuff hidden in Lee's office. But listen, he's got another attack planned.
Where? When?
Still working on that, but I think he's going to use something called Devil's Breath.
Sounds destructive. What is it?
A substance created by Oscorp. Probably a bioweapon of some kind. I have a folder full of info on it. I'm holding on to it for now. I'll send copies as soon as I can.
Okay, we'll check his office. If the evidence stands up, I'll put out an APB.
MJ, hey. Just checking in.
Peter, hey. Can I call you back?
I think you'll want to hear this. Wait, why are you whispering?
Just in the middle of something. How about we catch up over dinner? My place?
Oh, sure. I'll even cook.
Cool. See ya.
Wait, remember how you told me about Lee's corrupting touch? I think I just saw it in action.
How?
Some perfectly nice homeless people just jumped me. Thing is, they had glowing eyes. And I remembered Yuri telling me something similar about the guard who released Shocker.
So Shocker was working for Lee? It's all connected.
There's more. But I guess we'll talk about it at dinner.
Yeah, see ya.
Kız nerede amına koyayım?
What should I cook?
Lan oğlum ben yan göreve mi gideceğim? Görevler. Okey okey. 7 tane yetenek mi ananı arvadını? Biz bunları unutuyoruz ya. Dur bekle. Şunu aç. Neydi bu? Mükemmel olmuş. Aç. Bunu aç. Bu ne? Combo güçlendirici. Anladım. Biraz da buradan devam edelim. Bunu açalım. Bunlar da bir ya. Bunlara bu ne? Ha. Fırlatmalı. Gerek yok. Tamam, aletleri gel. Bu ne hocam? Onu biliyoruz. Bin koştum ne? Araştırma tonu mu istiyor bir tane? O kolay yıkıyorum araştırma tonu ya bu ne? Bu güzel. Bir ara araştırmacı tonik açmamız lazım. Selamünaleyküm abi, ne var? Yemek beklemez. Onu söyleyeyim de. Amına koduklarım bir durun da ya. Bu tek ben mi sıkıyorum abi? Balamar sıkmıyor. Asliyem abi. Amına. Need to find a way to stop the demons for good. Şimdi onları da indirdik. Uçak uçak gitme daha hocam.
unit rep on the garrison in Chelsea. Need reinforcements at Outpost Foxtrot. We're taking fire.
Better step in before they rack up a body count.
Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefighting.
This is what
First Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about organizing. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. Ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, if you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And it was the... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
sure to run a diagnostic.
Yine puzzle. Yine puzzle lan buna yakın. Yaptım.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time? Neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still.
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
Lan gari.
But I'll be back later. Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back. What's that?
Sabah olmuş lan.
Hey, sorry I missed your call. Are you still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
The offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to stay crisp. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. No expectations. It'd be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.
Okay, biraz takıl diye. Şeye gideceğim, araştırma puanına gideceğim. Bundan önce ayıpları sikeceğim. Dur. Geliyorum lan. Bu niye A bombası falan yenilenmiyor?
Thank you.
Yani sona kadar dona kadar ama. Bilmiyorum ki ya, aletler. Allah Allah oğlum.
Probably better if I'm not here when the cops arrive.
Bir tane bunu yapmamız lazım. Abi bir şey yapmıyoruz lan. Neden yaptım biliyor musun onu? Dur, abi bir tane yetenek var. Ne? Şu anda boş. Hayatlar değil. Üstünlerde şurada bir koştum var. Şu anda bunu kullanıyoruz. Bu ne? Hangisi? Bu mu? Bu mu? Elektrik geçirmez kostümmüş. Bu da negatif kostüm. Sizce hangisi? Şu an bir siyah açalım. Biraz bunu takalım bakalım. Nasıl oluyormuş ya. Aha suç. Aha suç gördüm. Alırız, beyaz alırız birazdan. That's not good for anybody. Time for my special brand of conflict resolution. Ha, at şunu. Hop hop alttan yaz üstten vur tamam. O sıktı lan. Bro bir bağ girmiştir. Bağdakini hallettik. Beni çağırıyorlar. Mevzu var. I've got my problems with Sable International, but when they're fighting demons, we're on the same side. You probably feel ganged up on right now. Maybe try not bombing the city.
backing you up, Spore.
Hallettik mallettik diye ama neyi hallettin ama sikeri seni.
Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
Your laws don't apply. This freaking just pull over, you nut job. We are a peaceful people.
Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie.
Get a Spider-Man. Too short-handed for a roadblock. Shoot him.
Here's your stuff. Just rude. Do auto insurers offer webbing claws yet? $1 million idea just waiting to happen.
Girdik bakalım ya.
Peter. You are not going to believe what happened. So you know that address you gave me? I went there.
MJ.
I know, but wait.
What is this?
Just listen.
Ne oldu?
Dumbass can't put their shit away. Bet it was happy. Almost shot a rabbit.
Yo, Rick!
I need to get into that office.
Yeah, we built this war base for Lee. He finances the boss's new venture.
Well, you better clean your flag off that sloppy well.
Vehicle needs tires this big.
Where is he? Swearing that didn't work.
Ladies. Hadi be.
Must be to my right.
you're right, Rick. Cousin won't be there.
God damn it! Accent, I'll fix it!
You got some stones, Rick. Let's see if they break. Such a disappointment. And now I need a new welder.
Building for Lee. Why does he need an armored vehicle? GPS trackers. What is Tombstone using these for?
All right, boys. Time to move. Get the gear from my office.
Time to go.
Okay, I want to say don't ever do that again, but since I know you're going to anyway, here. Take a few of those next time.
Nice. Thanks.
You know Tombstone is crazy and pretty much invincible, right?
Everybody has their weakness. Mine is... whatever you're cooking right now. It smells amazing.
A chicken curry. Just need some time to simmer.
No dumplings, I hope.
You're never gonna let me live that one down, are you? The great dumpling catastrophe.
I still can't believe they evacuated the entire building.
I know, and in January, too. Your neighbors hated me.
Yeah, they were pretty happy when we broke up.
Well, Lee clearly has issues with Noble and Osborne.
Yeah, but why?
I don't know yet. But his next move looks like it involves Adam's breath. Whatever that is.
Yeah. I'll dig into it. So I was thinking, what if we teamed up?
You want to be my sidekick? Like a spider girl? Spider woman.
No.
Woman.
No, not a sidekick.
Not again.
Hey, it's your crime system thingy. Looks like a residential break-in.
Charles Standish.
Sounds familiar. Oh, Oscorp CFO. Wait. You don't think this has anything to do with Lee, do you?
Sorry to cook and run.
Did you just leave your clothes on the kitchen floor?
Where do you want me to go?
Just the couch is fine.
See you later.
Oğlum kızı niye ektik? Mal mıyız biz? Bir saniye şimdi.